respectful of those separated children who are being cared for in foster homes in this state more than 1,000 miles away. Of course, President Trump will be here later on tonight campaigning for the man who wants to be the governor of South Carolina for another 4 years. That is Henry McMaster. And as you can hear behind me, Wolf, the crowd is very fired up. We have about